Welcome.
Somebody spilled the beans, and now prohibition agents are spilling the beer. Thousands of gallons with plenty of kick. There's no doubt about it, the raid is a smashing success. Talk about showers, how'd you like to stand under this one? Before the raiders burst the doors and kegs, the brewery was turning out $5,000 worth of beer a day. At 25 cents a glass, this was 20,000 glasses per day. But now that day is gone forever. The foaming torrent is headed for the Chicago River, where the fish will inhale it free of charge. They say this kind of work makes even the agents thirsty. So sometimes they take time out to have a glass of water. But they manage to grin and bear it